Good evening, Ultimate Wrestling Nation, and welcome to episode 31 of Now That's Ultimate Wrestling. I'm your host, David Ryan Keller. Today I'm going to show you one match. One awesome match. I found myself being a fan again watching this at Exit 42. But before we go to that match, we're going to show you what happened just a show before at Justified 8, which was on the 6th of May. Alright? Let's take it to the action.
Tonight, our new UW Heavyweight Champion, Rob Sweet, you all love him, right? You love him, right? He overcame Venomous, finally won that title. Well, guess what? Your boy Sweet has got the first UW Gauntlet match. Where he doesn't even have to take on one or two, but three of his opponents that I choose.
I'm ready for a fight at any time, anywhere. So yeah, you're going to stack the odds, you're going to give me as many opponents as you can, you're going to try to screw me. In the end, I'm going to give it my all like I always do. I'm going to bring the fight to each and every one of those guys. I've been waiting to have this title for a long time, and I went out and grabbed it last show. And from here on out, I'm going to be holding it. I don't want to give it up, ever. So you're going to have to kill me to take it from me.
You know who I am? I don't need help from two wannabe superstars. I did this on my own. And on June what? 3rd? I plan on defending this to whoever wants to step foot inside that ring with me. Ref Sweet, you were never a real champion. I am the real champion.
Against two opponents. One of them sitting right there, PJ Hanson. But right after that, Cyclone Jones came in and I defeated him as well. What did you do? After I won, you came in and you put in your rematch immediately, picking the bones of what I had left. Who knows? I am the real champion. But I'm not gonna be like you, Venomous. I'm not gonna attack you from behind. I'm not gonna cash in. I have a rematch coming, and I'm gonna tell you face to face, I want it tonight. Yeah. Everything that they want, but there's something that I want to. What would you like? I know I'm entitled to a rematch for that heavyweight championship, and I know that someday I'm guaranteed to get it. But I'll tell you what, I would love to see you get your shot at that tonight, but I want to do it under my watch. So what is that? See, I don't care what Kendall James, I don't care what Tyler Vicious or any of UW management has to say about it. Short sleeve. I want to be the special referee.
Short Sleeve Samson versus Venomous, yeah. Ultimate Wrestling World Championship match.
Challenger. It's midget time. Samson definitely get this crowd fired up. Not being very clever with the official. This isn't that kind of fed there. You got something hidden up there, you just keep it hidden. Yeah. Short sleeve Samson wanted to check the referee here, I guess, maybe, you know, as the sweet tag. Referee checks out.
Yeah! Oh, this is gonna be special guest referee, number one contender for the world championship. I'm sweet. Wrestling, who was ran by Hulk Hogan at the time, had recruited Shirt C. Samson to the Federation. That's how great this guy is. Hulk Hogan comes and grabs you and brings you to the promotion.
I'll say, yo, if Venomous Vince is in for an easy time tonight, it's going to be so mistaken.
Oh, yeah. Samson down. We all know that Venomous is going to sell short sleeve short here. Just saying. But maybe he shouldn't. I think it might bite him in the end. I can't swear. Yeah.
I think,
but I'll have to see if there would be enough Nick. But according to Kevin James, we no longer have this competition in our hearts.
I just thought he was going to play mind games with Samson.
Samson may ever get one over on Venomous here. Seems a little frustrating. Once he gets down on his knees. That's the strength here. Venomous has to get on his feet to get the leverage. to the man at count of two.
And round the circle in the single. Tap to the pin combination.
I want to be for sure Steve Samson to be the EWA World Champion. That'd be phenomenal. Get on the record for sure. Hey, that is once again.
You can't choke him. You listen.
And dig deep. Right,
you
move.
That's why
you're
downstairs.
Samson. Hit him again. Make it till I tie.
Big body slam.
Big slam.
Serious elbow in the chest of Samson. Another. Third. Go for the cover.
No. Two.
The leg is getting set down that easy.
Two.
Well, you see, big things come in small packages. We're going to see this here.
Definitely no love lost between the Rob Sweet and Venice, sir.
Not at all. Why would it be after what Venice has done to
Samson, yeah. Back up on his feet.
Samson.
Samson chops.
Chest of the full champion.
Venom is now on all fours. chop.
Chop City.
The short sling sense. I'm taking it to the champ here.
He's got a goal here today. He's taking it to him.
There you go. Chops to the back. That's a good old fashioned pick memory there.
And again.
He's taking it to Venomous.
Body press there. Very athletic move by Sampson. Good for a 2-0. Sampson on the middle turn on the second row.
Something like cross body, don't miss him, catch him on a bear hug.
Let's catch him in the bear hug. Samson's starting to fade here.
Notice how Samson's body is
starting to go limp. And so, this might have him.
You probably witness how he's trapped the legs around their opponent's waist. Be able to take off the leverage of the mat a little bit to help themselves up. The way his weight is increasing down is not helping whatsoever.
One!
Two! Arm is dropped.
Two!
One more fight left in Samson here. Of Venomous around the waist. Sure, Steve Samson.
Samson once again
showing the power. Venomous on his shoulders. There, buddy, spin.
I have not seen one of these in a long time.
This is the upper hand style job. Venomous able to kick out for the count of three.
Venomous barely keeping out of that one.
so anxious here.
Samson doing everything he can to get the best for much better opponent.
Well, that's nothing more to become second time as wrestling champion, but I'm sure we'd love to see that championship rip off the waist of them, as most of us here would.
That is taking a power to he's had enough of this.
Chrissy, maybe Samson. Maybe Samson.
Guys, and that is our show for tonight. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you tune in next time, the same time, same channel. And remember, it's not wrestling unless it's Ultimate Wrestling. Have a great night, guys.
Thank you for watching Ultimate Wrestling.
Now that Ultimate Wrestling is brought to you by Aftershock Music Entertainment. 585-447-1368. www.facebook.com/AftershockEntertainment. Servicing Rochester and Buffalo area.